Another clip.
Shit, is that him? Get behind him!
On over this weekend.
Let's see if you bleed red! Oh. This is the way you... Oh. I'm ducking down! Let me see your inside! You never see it coming!
This boy's dead.
Now that is an interesting response. Three tangos left. They pretty much spread out.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Two tangos left. One tango left.
Let's try over there. Looking over here now.
Scared, asshole?
Nope, not really. Alright, that takes care of the tailing one. That's a strange green building. Looks like it didn't load in properly.
Need some.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
I Gotta hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French ward.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
We're gonna take off your hands. Guess our business is done here.
Last Thanksgiving, I ate a marijuana...
Alright. Not right there.
That's what my grandson told me.
Unless it requires me to go in one way, and it might.
Nice to see you.
How you doing?
I should check out where the mission starts first. Let's see if I'm given an option.
Me.
We're just tired of having to go down to that school every week. I know how it sounds, but the military academy might just be the right thing for him.
I don't appreciate this.
That's 4 bits, friend.
Because he's going to jail.
My brother's never been worth nothing, and now
looks like I just need to confront him so I doesn't need to start in a specific place.
Might as well pick up some bread while I'm out.
That's the case, then I'll go downstairs around here. Too far. Crap. Any of them sentries? No, that is not. No sneaking in that way. Not even if I swim. Can't really stealth swim. So. One of them on the surface.
That didn't sound right.
What did that boy just do?
This one don't look too good.
Please send some officers down here.
Attention all units. There's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Hey! Fuck you, man!
Fucking kids again?
That one appears to be stuck.
Units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
All right, underneath me. Ah, patroller.
God damn, what a seat of load of dope that just came in.
Nah, I'm good.
You ain't the partying type.
I ain't to get my ass on the wrong side of Doc Gaston type. Like your pal Jackie.
Jackie's a fucking nitwit.
You mean Jackie was a fucking nitwit? Last I heard, he was on his way in to see the doc.
Poor motherfucker. All right, better get back to it.
Later.
Interesting pace.
Sorry, man, but your brother was an ass.
dump this guy up here. I'm not exactly sure if the other one's going to come back here, but he did start in this area.
Bobby Kennedy. Story goes, he worked on the campaign and was there on the night up. After the man got shot, came home, locked him. So he was tripping 2 or 3 days ago. While talking in his sleep.
No promise of heaven will forgive us if we fail to love each other.
What?
I wish those neighbors upstairs were lying out of the road.
Copping to my business. Walking barefoot, careless, among the houses of the dead.
I know they bring in money, but sometimes I wish they weren't so many around here.
Here's a my neck is standing up.
Hope they rebuilt that gym. Neighborhood needs it.
Medic!
Run! They're right behind us!
Got
him. He just shot that man dead.
Never should have come here.
Kiss my white ass.
Choose your favorite and toss your ass up into the eternal dark to shatter into a...
Goddamn, like gladly.
With Hollis Dupuy. He did what he had.
The warm sighs of grandparents lost in revelry. We here twine together like snakes dancing.
I got this.
Dressing.
We got a body here.
Back in the arms of Jesus.
What just murdered him?
Was that?
You ain't that sly, dipshit.
Run for your lives!
I swear I took cover, but not enough time. All those people got in the way.
Laws? How about the laws of God? Mix some races.
It ain't natural.
Supreme Court says otherwise.
There's just too many people around here.
So you say. Folks gotta be out here demonstrating and hollering. Don't they have no respect for folks?
Laws here? You got no right.
Laws? You wanna talk laws? How about the laws of God?
Sorry, man. But your brother was an asshole. Asshole. Oh, sorry.
Boy, you don't belong around here.
There's the other entrance that I went into. Let's see about this one.
When you come face to face with those who hate you,
okay.
You can no longer ignore reality.
So that one had
shun the fight. You'll still wake up every day. And eventually, you'll do something about it.
Alright, that's garbage. Now they can see through walls. There's a slight bug in right there, which allowed him to identify me through a solid wall, which means there's a clip problem right there, letting the NPC see through the wall. This is why I couldn't take him out with one hit, because he was already alerted.
Afternoon, ma'am.
Let's get some A2FA at this place I know nearby.
Oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
There's not going to be a good way in either way.
Me?
Now the NPCs are getting in their way.
See the load of dope that just came in.
Nah, I'm good.
You ain't the partying type.
I ain't to get my ass on the wrong side of Doc Gaston type. Like your pal Jackie.
Jackie's a fucking nitwit.
You mean Jackie was a fucking nitwit? Last I heard, he was on his way in to see the doc.
Poor motherfucker. Alright, better get back to it.
Later.
Let's get some A2FA at this place out here nearby.
Now that one moves very quickly.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Drinking during the week.
Sorry, ma'am. Your brother was an ass. Asshole.
Stop. Out of the way.
Huh? It came off in air.
No promise of heaven will forgive us if we fail to love each other.
this old timer would say his hand was...
You caught that, didn't you?
It got so if that fella saw his dog doing his... Just pack his shit and get out of town.
There's that second one.
What?
Fucking ninja.
Fucking kids again?
All right, guys, attention. When I needed to.
Up into the tidal dark. To shatter into a star sign.
I'm extra in that coffin before it reaches
the warm size of grandparents.
Should be coming up these stairs, and then I'll take them out.
We here twine together like racism, sexism, dancing that eternal day. No promise of heaven will forgive us if we fail.
My baby's never even had a chance. One up at the penitentiary.
Rippling infinite.
Only at 14.
Smoke fires burning under the earth. Copperhead lady walking barefoot, careless among the houses of the dead. Come with us, croon the mad children, the naked ones. Idiotic, magnificent. They take her by the hand.
Question
miracle,
is,
son,
nope.
Way down,
does not have eyes on one.
Next to the ancient river.
This neighborhood never had a change.
Come with us, sings the stranger. She's careless, walking barefoot. By the hair, yeah.
Holy shit.
Suntan sacrifice.
There's two down on the bar.
Awake with a stretch. Speckled skin.
They've got our thoughts and prayers,
like,
but that's about as far as it goes. I can't get involved. I can't get my family involved in this nonsense. Not again.
I wouldn't know.
Choose your favorite and toss it high.
Is it late?
This brings out the worst of people.
To shatter into a star sign. The warm sighs of grandparents lost.
Vacation can't come soon enough.
Together like snakes.
Now, just
dancing
a
that eternal dance. Oh, yeah. No promise of heaven will forgive us if we fail to love each other.
What? For that kind of place. Thanks for the invite, dog.
Gotcha. Okay.
Into a star sign. The warm sighs of grandparents.
In revelry. Kind of man that is.
We here twine together like snakes. Dancing that eternal dance. Oh, yeah.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
This place has a certain smell. I ain't saying I don't like it.
In the camp.
Yes.
The move in the fall. And school for the kids and everything. But my guy's got it in his
You know, Jackie, I consider myself a mentor, a teacher, like Jesus. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, Doc. Sure.
Good. That's real good. Because I sure hope everyone else gets the message. That sound came from over there.
Indeed it did.
You're gonna tell me about Doc Astar's operation.
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Fucking freak.
Okay, it really didn't give me the option to turn them, but... Well, last one goes to Vito.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
You're shitting me. Don't worry, they're on their way.
I always consider myself more of a honky-tonk guy, but this music's starting to kind of grow on me.
Always considered myself more of a honky-tonk guy, but this music is starting to kind of grow on me.
Gotta pick up that painting.
I wouldn't know.
Sent us here from all over, pouring and drinking and committing miscegenation.
Never was one for smoking. It's the smell. Just seems to get into your hair, your clothes.
See, that takes care of one of the brackets.
I see what you mean.
Sorry about
she
that.
She can't hold that will over us anymore. I know she means well, but she needs to respect our house, our son.
I see what you mean.
That gem was a piece of the city's history, and now, just a pile of burnt bricks.
You gonna buy me that drink you owe me, right?
Guess it wasn't so bad. Hell, they pinned a medal on it before they shipped the bombs back from Rome.
Sorry, man, but your brother was an ass.
Always considered myself more of a honky-tonk guy. But this music is starting to kind of grow on me.
Always considered myself more of a honky-tonk guy, but this music's starting to kind of grow on me.
Spending too much time holding up.
Well,
my
if it
house,
isn't my
lady.
Favorite local Crawley, newsmaker.
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck? Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
If you want to get ahead, I told him, you have to lose the air.
So this way right here.
As soon as they hear that Cajun nonsense, they stop paying attention. They just look at you like you're dumb and wait for you to stop.
Can you get some supplies over to the French Ward?
Going at you. Hang tight.
She says she was crazy about him. That child is just crazy, pure and simple. Come on.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
I'll be...
Need to increase vetoes. But this should do it. Well, once I get this form.
You know how to find me.
Laws? You want to talk laws? How about the laws of God?
Makes him racist. It ain't natural.
Supreme Court says otherwise.
What?
Where you think you're going?
I know they're bringing money, but sometimes I wish they weren't so many tools.
How's it going?
Just for yourself. Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Fortunately, the sentry was so close.
You boys heard that, right?
Fall back.
Hello? There's a mess of trouble here. Please help.
Now that is interesting. Circle around on the other side. They aren't close enough.
See, sweetie, you want
to
come
Mostly
with me?
A lot of them just want to talk to the girls. What was that?
Well.
I think he split.
This ain't the safest neighborhood, man.
Give me a hand.
The Plowhouse. How can I get to Harry?
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
My crew will be in touch.
Hell was that?
Alright, they're not looking in this direction.
No, oh, shit. Shit.
Pardon me.
take out this person.
Jesus.
Seems to be pretty effective.
How's it going?
All right. Three tangos I can see. There's more than that. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tangos total. Really well spread out.
You fucking kidding me?
God damn this fucking heat.
Eh, whatever.
It's left, right, then straight. Wait, no, shit. Left, then left again.
This is gonna traumatize him a little bit.
I don't really know.
I'll just have to trust you on that one, sugar.
Best they don't remain.
Yep. You can find this stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard. I've never had the time for it. Give me a beer, maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set.
Uh-huh.
To come from the other direction.
Language, though. I asked her why she wouldn't want to learn French instead. What possible use could she have for Latin?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, too exposed.
You want a date, chef? I can make you feel real good.
You can find this stuff all over. It's not like it's hard. I just never had the time for it. Give me a beer, maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set. Yep. You can find this stuff all over the city. It's not like it's hard.
God only knows what it was.
Huh? Was that the only one that heard that?
Why do I gotta do it?
Huh? I've had patience.
God damn it, it fucking gone!
Go see if he's over there.
Yeah. Okay then. Where do you wanna look? Huh?
I just never had the
another
time for it.
What the? Wonder what slowed me down.
You cut like butter.
They too easily push you off. I'm hitting there knocking them, and all they have to do is shove me off just a little bit, and it's more than enough. It's a little bit too easy for them. And you think it would stun them a little bit more, but it doesn't. Try to argue it doesn't stun them at all.
Excuse yourself. I'm sorry about that. Hey, how rude.
Don't really like me coming down here too much.
I'll just have to trust you on that one, sugar.
I think we got trouble.
Oh my God.
Probably should have come from this direction anyway.
Piece of life advice. Be with times or dates, they'll flick.
I'm like, you want to get your hands on a little hippie? Because you're so messy, right? Because we'll fuck you like your white bread Susie homemakers won't. That right, baby?
How you doing? Don't distract me.
Problem with these so-called enlightened men in the movement? They're supposed to be plugged in, but most? No. I'm just trying to get their little peckers. Really? No, thanks.
Okay, that didn't sound right.
I'm not taking my life.
Paranoia will destroy.
That one in the back is the problem.
Things are getting serious. Huh?
All right, okay, no one doesn't have eyes on. gonna take this one with us. Who now has his back to me?
This made last night. You fucking kidding me?
Get away! Get away! I can't stay here.
Of life advice. Never trust a hippie with times or dates. They'll flake on you 9 times out of 10. Oh. Oh no.
Somebody over there.
Alright, one enforcer down.
Sorry. I'm like, you wanna get your hands on a little hippie girl? Cause we're so easy, right?
Don't even look at me, boy.
Two tangos. Alright, so why can't I pick this up? There we go. Entrance to the underground.